What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing WWE 2K20. This time I'm gonna be playing as Sheamus facing Dolph Ziggler. Here we go.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Now you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Man, Ziggler gets out of the way quickly.
Lightning speed from Dolph.
KO punch.
Back in from the floor. Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one. Thunderous power slam.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this? Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Oh, face!
Overhand right lands.
Hellacious power slam!
Kick to the gut and... Oh, brutal forearm.
Momentum, the big end, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Not looking good, guys.
Out clothesline in the corner.
Stomping, ouch! Elbow drop! Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Dolph Ziggler getting trounced here.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
Buddy Murphy.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Dog.
Oh, there's the Irish curse. And the blow kick.
Can he shut the door? Here's a cover. Could be it.
One, two, three. So you guys are in the next one.